Do you want to know what you get when you buy a Virtuo Vivo Intraoral scanner in 2022? Are you wondering if it has changed since 2019, when I personally gave it a pretty low rating in our review? We will cover that in this unboxing of the new 2022 version of the Virtuo Vivo. Hey, it's Dr. Ahmad Al-Hassiny here from the Institute of Digital Dentistry. And today I have another scanner unboxing video for you. This time it's the Virtuo Vivo by Straumann. I first saw this scanner at the International Dental Show in Germany 3 years ago, so why an unboxing video now? Straumann has sent me this 2022 version of the scanner because a lot has changed since its release in 2019. There have been several software improvements and an entirely new relaunch and repositioning of the scanner. Straumann is confident that they can make this scanner succeed globally due to the recent growth and positive user feedback, even though back in 2019 it saw limited success. Straumann is the company behind the widely popular Straumann implants, for those who didn't know. They also own the Neodent implant range and ClearCorrect, arguably the second most popular aligner system behind Invisalign. Quite interestingly, Straumann has close business relations with both 3Shape and even Medit, so this scanner is not intended to be challenging those markets. Instead, the company is trying to provide an affordable alternative to the Chinese scanners on the market. Virtuo Vivo is the digital arm of the company. From my talks with them, they are serious about relaunching this product and making it a viable low-cost intraoral scanner choice. So what has changed since 2019? Well, firstly, they significantly reduced the price. Virtuo Vivo back then was around 20,000 to 30,000 USD. Now the company will be selling the scanner for 10,000 to 11,000 USD. And as we'll soon find out when we unbox it, it comes with a high performance laptop, which makes it one of the most affordable scanners on the market. Secondly, the company has basically said there'll be no subscription fees, as they include the subscription cost for 3 years with the scanner. After this period, there is a mandatory yearly subscription at 700 USD per year, but there are talks of removing this altogether. Lastly, there is no longer a cart version, only this portable version that I have here, which has an included laptop. The scanner software is also no longer offering any CAD software bundled with it, as it did in 2019. This is simply a scanner-only device with the focus of being cheap and easy to use, and can easily be used with Straumann products such as their implant guide software CoDiagnostics and ClearCorrect aligners. So let's open this scanner up and see what we find in the box. So the Virtuo Vivo comes in this brown box, and inside of that is the scanner box itself, labeled with Virtuo Vivo. Now I'll put this down here. Underneath this scanner you have the installation guide and quick reference guide to the sharp adjust tool. This is basically their calibration tool. Now, underneath all of this, you get a Dell laptop. Now, this is a performance laptop that is specifically chosen by the company and has software pre-installed for the Virtuo Vivo. So the whole idea of all of this is to make sure that the Virtuo Vivo is as simple to use as possible. You're supposed to be able to just plug and play and start using the scanner. Let me put this down. So for a 10 to 11,000 US dollar scanner, having a high performance laptop included makes it actually quite the bargain. So let's see what we actually find in the Virtuo Vivo box itself. Some foam protection, and here's all the components. So if I open this up right here, this is the Virtuo Vivo in all its glory and how it comes packaged in 2022. First things first, we have the scanner. One interesting thing about the Virtuo Vivo is that this is an entirely metal casing. This is one of the few non-plastic scanners on the market. And here you see that it comes with the scanner head pre-attached, and these scanner heads simply twist on and twist off. Because these scanner heads are metal, just like the scanner body, they can be autoclaved up to 250 times. That is a huge number of times for a scanner head and exceeds most of the companies on the market. You can also see it comes with an additional 2 scanner heads. And again, each one can be autoclaved up to 250 times. If you needed to buy more scanner heads, Straumann does sell them in a pack of five for $1,000. Moving on, here we have basically what looks like two calibration tools. If I just open this up, we have a bigger calibration tool and what looks like a smaller calibration tool. Now, the company made it very clear to me that this is what's called an integrity check. This is not a calibration tool. And what this basically means is that every week, the software will prompt you to run what's called an integrity check. It's going to evaluate the scanner and make sure it's working as intended. Now, if the integrity check has failed, you will need to run the proper calibration, which is done through this tool. And as mentioned before, this is called the sharp adjust. So just to recap, you run the integrity check once per week, and if that fails, you have to run the sharp adjust tool. Apart from that, you really have just a bunch of cabling and the data hub. This is the Straumann data hub. It is not a scanner that can be used directly to the PC. It must be used with this data hub, which also doubles as the stand, as you can see here. And this is how the scanner is expected to sit on the desk. From here, we've got a bunch of cabling. This is a standard power cable, and where this attaches to is to this data hub at the back here. And this will be attached to your power plug. We have a USB cable, and again, this is going to be attached to the back of the data hub, and this will then attach to the included laptop. And finally, we have this additional USB cable. This is used for is for the sharp adjust tool. And as you can see, it gets plugged in there and into your laptop. And that's basically it for the unboxing of the Virtuo Vivo. As you can see here, you get quite a lot for $10,000 to $11,000. And it is quite an interesting relaunch of a product. Straumann is really focusing on making this as simple to use as possible, while also keeping the price tag down. As explained, the laptop comes pre-built with the software, and this software cannot be installed on any computer. It has to be used on the specific laptop provided. So that's enough talking about it. Let's take it for a spin and see how it performs. All right, guys, so we have everything connected and set up. This is the laptop that comes with the scanner once again, and all the wires are plugged in. One thing I forgot to mention in the unboxing is that obviously there's a power brick included for your laptop. For those who are interested, here it is. Let's kickstart it and turn it on and see what we find. So this is the Virtuo Vivo software that was designed and made specifically by Straumann to run the scanner. This specific laptop is running Windows. Why this happens is that the company wants the scanner to be as simple as possible and plug and play. So here we see the Virtuo Vivo UI. I'm going to log in. And now we have the scanner software. So let's get a patient in the chair and see how it scans. As you can see, the software does prompt us to run the integrity check. We're just gonna skip this for now and start a new case. One interesting thing to note about the Virtuo Vivo is that the focal distance of the scanner is very close to the teeth. So you are holding the scanner right up against the teeth surfaces. The other thing about this scanner is that the company recommends a rock and roll type scanning strategy. And what this means is while you are scanning the occlusal surface, you are constantly tilting and turning to get all three sides of the tooth while you scan. And this is what the company refers to as rocking and rolling while scanning. And this is the prescribed scanning strategy when using the Virtuo Vivo. And that's the end of our unboxing video of the Virtuo Vivo. Quite an interesting scanner that's super lightweight and super affordable. And it will be interesting to see how this scanner performs in this very competitive scanner market. Leave your comments below about what you think about the Virtuo Vivo. And keep an eye out for our full review, which will be published at instituteofdigitaldentistry.com. Thanks for watching.